Well, moving on to NAU men's basketball, the men are starting the new year a little rocky. They are now 4-7 and only have a total of 7 games left in the regular season. I spoke with Ted McCree after the game on Saturday, and this is what he had to say about his team going forward.
It's been fun, you know, growing with the guys, the teammates. It's fun getting used to playing with a new group of guys coming from junior college. So it's all a new experience, fun experience.
The men have 2 games this week, and they are both away. They play Thursday night at 8 p.m. versus Portland State University and Saturday night at 8 p.m. against Sacramento State. Best of luck to the Lumberjacks this week on the road.